A shocking news. India's one of the leading fashion designer, Goa's own Padma Shri awardee, Wendell Rodrigues, expired on Wednesday at his Kulware house. He was 59. Wendell was not only a fashion designer, but an author, researcher, and also an ardent activist for social causes, the environment, and gay rights. He survived by his partner, Jerome Merrill. They were married in 2002. Born on the 28 May 1960, Wendell grew up in Mumbai and attended St. Michael's High School in Mahim. After completing school, he took a graduate diploma in catering and later joined as assistant director of the Royal Oman Police Officers Club in Muscat in 1982. However, this did not last long. He moved to fashion designing soon. He began by using his savings to study fashion in Los Angeles and Paris. A real inspiring story for the youngsters. Wendell played himself in the 2008 film Fashion. Later in 2012, Rodrigues released his autobiography titled The Green Room. In 2017, he released Poske, Goans in the Shadows. The news came as a shockwave throughout the country. While national news portals of newspapers and TV channels started flashing the news, social media started pouring with condolence messages.